Click firstpage.py file to execute the program. Click create dataset to create a student database. Enter your ID. Then it will take images for the particular person. Click train data set to all the images are converted from binary format to YML format. Click recognition attendance to take the attendance. That attendance will be generated in Excel sheet. Click attendance sheet to view your attendance report. That candidate either present or not.